Hello, I'm Sam Pearson. I'm herd manager here at Driscoll Goch. We're 630 dairy shorthorn cows. Previously we were spending a lot of time monitoring heats ourselves, isn't it? And then tail painting, very labour intensive really, and not quite reliable enough because we weren't able to spend enough time topping up the chalks really. So we were topping up every 3 or 4 days and then perhaps missing heats that we're certainly not missing now with the MooMonitors. And yeah. Well, it's absolutely transformed the job for me on the fertility side. Massive increase in submission rates and much more up to date in knowing where we are with regards to whether cows are getting back in calf or not, isn't it? Perhaps when it was new, we were jumping in and pulling cows out that we'd seen bulling ourselves and hadn't come up on the system. And I think those were cows that we were serving too early previously, and perhaps missing, because then by the next milking, they'd come up on the system and the seg gate had drafted them out. And I think we'd be much better on our timings of AI, isn't it? Also, we're using a lot less straws of semen now, especially with the app on the phone, really easy to use, yeah. When it breaks it down into the hours, you can see when she's peaked in activity and we try and time it a few hours after that then, at the following milking. It doesn't matter how busy everyone is, what day of the week, it's the same all the time. I think that's a massive advantage of it, isn't it? It's consistent and yeah, it helps us a lot that way. Yeah.